hurts when you're getting older. I gotta say I'll miss the way you need me, yeah. Why you ain't say you was getting bored? Why you ain't say I was fucking?
I don't know, I'm just gonna drive right there and just set it down, fuck.
I'm not sure that was the same type of Dodge they used in the original show.
What show?
Dukes of Hazzard Dodge truck.
Oh, yeah.
I'm not sure it was a Ram.
I guess they think they're Dukes of Hazzard in it. I wonder how many things they've jumped.
By the looks of that, by the looks of how badly that hood was situated, maybe a couple.
They probably tried it. I heard the Dukes of Hazzard.
Shit, we done lost the hood. Take her back home.
Read this mask one more time.
We're gonna blew out the front and something. Big old division they're building here. Sure, it's taking them long enough.
It's a, I think a senior citizen community.
Oh, this is what it is, yeah. But it is taking long enough. Yeah. I almost wonder if it lost fucking.
Halfway through.
Like situated between the freeway and the freaking, like, I don't know, like I just like in an auto salvage fucking yard. Like, not exactly the most pristine fucking village. I mean, I guess if you put walls all around it, you build fucking giant walls and make it feel safe, like there ain't no messers gonna get them, then they'll buy into it. Supposedly, that's how they get a lot of them in Florida. They rebuild these communities and make them, like, to resemble, like, the 1950s. Like, all these fucking, like, the houses and the fucking shops and the roads and everything. And they wall off the entire community. And these old folks just fucking love it.
Because it makes them feel
oh, like right at home and safe. And yeah, and then they, and so then they, by running all this fucking garbage propaganda, yeah. They see how Fox News and be like, oh, I know. And because they literally think it's 1950 again and shit. Like, oh, is it, look at the purple with the
they're,
lady.
Well, they're walking around with fucking dementia. Yeah. Shit.
And I'm sure they hire nothing but fucking Mexicans and black people for all this fucking, you know, service personnel. So yeah, they can be like, oh, thank you, Juan, you know, like, you're one of the good ones. Like, oh
exactly.
My goodness.
I'm one of the good
ones. Minimum speed 40. Let's do it. God, that'd be so scary doing 40 on this fucking bitch. Yeah. Can you imagine doing 40 that one night? Oh my goodness gracious. I'd just be sitting in brown for sure.
I know, right? Shit, I was doing 80 in Big Star and people still passing.
Yeah, well, I mean, I'm not worried about it, something like that, but, like, I get sketchy in this car with you in it. Like, I don't bother as much, but I'm like, okay, how fast do I want to go that I'm willing to, like, risk, like, if something does happen, if, like, if it was something, like, crazy that broke in my steering or something, you know, assuming I still have some modicum of control, like, given a moderate speed, I might be able to recover the vehicle and save us.
Yeah.
But if I'm just flying at the fucking vehicle, like, limits, yeah. Because it's a goddamn square truck. It's not meant to go fucking 90 miles an hour down the fucking freeway, for fuck's sake. And it's one thing driving in this lane on, like, but when you're driving on an interstate where it's like it's constant, you're not supposed to ride in this lane.
Yeah.
Unless you're entering or exiting, you're not supposed to be in this lane. And so I truly was in the safest spot. Like, the all drivers ed accordingly has taught me, and all driver safety, you know, that's where I'm supposed to be. Not blocking the lane for the ins and outs. And plus, in the big trucks, we're supposed to, those are the ones that are supposed to stay in this lane.
Like, right there, all three?
Yeah, that is so fucking illegal, dude.
They're only supposed to use that lane to pass.
Yeah.
The third one's doing the illegal shit.
And it is just to pass. They're not supposed to hang out in the second lane at all. They're supposed to maintain the first lane and only use the second lane for passing and never, ever all three lanes like that. 100% illegal in every state that I'm aware of. Like, they are cocksuckers. Where's the state trooper when you need them? Like, just holding up traffic like a son of a bitch. Georgia, fucking, there's gonna be so many trigger snowflakes when fucking Georgia goes straight blue.
I know.
And like in a couple more directions. Yeah, you dumbass. Oh my god, I need a back fucking camera so bad, baby. We got an Acura SUV that somehow thought he was going to come between me and this truck when he was, this person was already on my fucking bumper. See, I'm a nice driver.
Yeah.
But yeah, it's like, where do you think you're going to go, lady? Like, you're going to totally pass that fucking thing and squeeze in there? No, dude, you're going to fucking maintain your spot. See, this lane is full, dude. You're gonna fucking make me fall back more? Damn. There you go. That's the lane for passing, sweetheart. You figured it out. This is the lane for 475. See, y'all are all flowing now. All you had to do is get in line, sweetheart. Look how fast y'all are going. They're doing like 85. See, aren't you happier now, you fucking crazy bitch? Put some more clothes in your fucking car, you goof. Did you even look at their car?
Oh, yeah, I
think
it was packed.
Yeah. There you go. That's the lane you get into, sweetheart. Oh, my goodness.
I think she knows where the hell she's at.
Unless you're getting off the freeway or doing, like, the speed limit or slower, you ain't need to be in this lane, peeps. What the fuck? That's for semis and slow suburbans. Smartass, what the fuck do you think you're doing? Jesus Christ, yeah, run this semi off the road, you stupid fuck. Jesus.
Yeah.
No, you're good, bud. You're fucking good. You slow down the rider, stupid fuck.
Yeah,
he's wormed off. That's
not
lost his shit.
Because he's doing
something like that.
Uh-oh, fucking. Female driver.
Yeah.
She got rented it or something.
Oh, yeah, well, that's where Ryder is.
Okay.
Like you all.
She's got lost
his
shit.
Jesus, fuck. Hell yeah, Wonder Woman justice.
Yeah.
That don't make no damn sense.
It's Liberty Tax.
Half fucking Lady Liberty, half fucking Wonder Woman.
Yeah.
Fucking matter for yourself. Alright, bud, don't pull in front and then fucking creep. Let's get up to the speed limit.
Well, they're not school
zone. We ain't in the school zone yet.